Hello everyone and welcome back to PolyNerdic Plays. Tonight we are continuing our Sunday night overnight long stream with the PlayStation 3 Classic Journey, this time on the PlayStation 4. I have never played this game before. I have never played this game before and always wanted to. And it was on sale. Part of a flash sale this weekend from PlayStation. If you watched the Grow Home stream, you heard me talk about it then as well. I took advantage of the sales and picked up quite a few games. 5 games for $20. Journey was one of them. Like I said, it's one I've been looking forward to play, wanting to play for a long, long, long time. This is my first opportunity to. I hear it's not a very long game, so it's perfect for what we're doing tonight. So let's jump into it and see where it takes us. Some beautiful sand. I'm playing as a Jawa. That's what I see when I look at that. Okay, camera controller tilt affects the camera. Interesting. Go figure. Left stick. I prefer to use that instead of this. I don't understand why this is tilt the controller left, tilt the controller right. The more I tilt it, the more it spins. Alright. I'll just stick to using the right stick game. Thank you. Oh. Okay. Enough of that. I'm amused by that, I'm sorry. What do we got here? Alright, I guess that's where we're journeying to. Like a desert graveyard. Be my guess here. Probably ruining the experience of this game by talking over it. Playback here on my laptop and there we go. Now it's up and running. jump. Oh, I got a little scarf piece. How long am I supposed to do this for? Is it gonna tell me to stop at some point? Interesting. What is this? There's no run, really. It's just the pace that they walk at. Okay, so just a thing that exists for the sake of existing, I guess. None of the scarf pieces are trapped. All right, so what are we doing? Ah, good guess. Interesting. Alright, Journey, you are a weird game. Quite figured out. So, like, does the scarf need to be lit up to do things? Quite sure what to make of this one just yet. Okay, it's a pretty game. I can give it that much. I really don't. Boy, the sand's moving makes me think of Tremors. And big in the scarf. Okay. did whatever it was going to do even without me holding the button. Oh, look at that. Scarf walkways. So I accomplished a thing. I have a feeling I should be doing this at all these. It's what feels right. I don't know if it's the right thing to do, but it's what feels like the right thing to do. Mostly because it's the only thing that the game has shown me to do. Free scarf pieces. I am a hero to scarf pieces everywhere. Language of the game a little bit, and that I know what the scarf pieces do and allow for. Scarf's getting crazy long. Getting an awfully badass looking scarf now. Pathway of large scarves. Activate all the headstones. Scarf train? Second, having laptop problems again. The playback doesn't want to keep playing on it. Oh. Camera tilt, stop it. I don't like how the turn of the controller changes the camera angle. It's irritating. Because I don't always hold a controller completely flat. All right, pink sand. It's like strawberry ice cream. Hell? It's like carpet from Aladdin. It obviously wants me to follow. I'm going to release a second magic carpet. Several of them. I'm actually riding on that one. Fucking weird game, man. I'm not even 100% certain what's going on here. Other than some freaking magic carpet scraps are flying. you're still up and running here. Yep, we're still running. Good. Okay, we're at the top. Hey, let out all the magic carpet pieces. I fell while they all flew away. Ski jump. This is certainly charming. Yeah, it's pretty cool. That was a pretty cool sequence. Frankly, that little slide bit could have gone on a little longer because that was pretty cool. I dug that. Alright, I freed them all. Oh, look, another person. That's a pretty cool thing right there. Seeing somebody else show up in real time like that. Oh, another slide bit? Cool. Let's do the slaloms. Gates and shit. Wow. There we go. Okay, I'm starting to fall in love with this game now. Like, it's still weird as shit, but this sequence is pretty cool. Man, it's over. That was awesome. Look how long my scarf is. What is going on? I'm confused. Missed my flying carpet square, guys. There's one, I think. Yeah, it is. Oh, that one's afraid. I feel like I'm in an aquarium. That's what this feels like. Supposed to feel that way. I just saw some jellyfish looking sons of bitches. See? Jellyfish looking things. So it's meant to evoke underwater. Weird. What the hell was that? It ate the scar. It ate Run, little guys. The thing's creepy. Is it gonna eat them? Oh shit, it did. That thing's evil-ish, I guess. Another one. Oh shit, it got me. Am I dead? Fucking hurt my scarf. Whoa, 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 whoa. It ate some of my scarf, man. That's not cool. Also not cool is that my computer's not wanting to continually stream my broadcast, so I can make sure it's streaming. It's a dick move, man. Eating my scarf. No, fucking hate that. Quit turning the camera every time I move this controller. I hate that. Scary. I thought I was a dead little scarf wearer. So I'm guessing those little stones show you how many scarf upgrades you could have got in that segment. Thank you. Interesting. Ah, oh, look, there's another person over there. Interesting again. Hey, it's those jellyfish thingies. This is a strange, strange game. What is that? Oh, we made it. That's crazy. Exactly what those little things are. They tell me exactly how many of the scarf pieces I got. Bunch of scarf pieces, looks like. Yet? Is this the end already? Can't be. I'm close to that mountain. Judging by the map thing that they just showed. Alright, we're gonna take a quick break, because I gotta get up, stretch my legs, and then we'll be right back with more of Journey.